describe this object and what's the characteristic, purpose, and use. When I come to this corner of the museum, I am strongly attracted by this oil painting. This oil painting is a portrait painting of Strom, who is Greener's wife. In this painting, we can see that Era is wearing a green dress and a green jewelry on her head. Her left hand is touching on her necklace, and her right hand is holding a briefcase. From my personal view, that this painting can show people her beauty and confirm that Era bore a physical resemblance to Greener's mother, which is important for their relationship because Greener loved his mother very much. And on the other hand, it is also out of the memory of Era, and they wanted to pass it on to the next generation.
Right in the time period that this painting belonged to. And do you think this object has historic and cultural significance?
Well, actually, I think it's hard to say this painting is historical or cultural significance. And since it's just it's such a memory of the grandma's life. And when I saw this painting, well, I think it reflects some characteristics of the Europe oil painting. Which is the typical realism, which is different from, you know, post-modernism and abstractionism. Well, actually from this painting, you can know the headdress and the jewel necklace and the handkerchief and the clothing. I think all of these elements reflect the woman and this Alice appearance and the status. And you know, I googled that Ella was a celebrity and he was in the friend circle of the visions and the writers and artists. So I think all of these things were shown in this oil painting.
What is your emotional response to this object?
This picture is the depiction of the informant's imprint and the impression of life. The character in this painting is a woman who wears a water blue dress with two brighter and intelligent eyes, which shows her inner beauty and her purified mind. Her romantic love story and the tenderness overflowed in her eyes touched me a lot and reminds me of so overflowing emotion. They had met 2 years earlier, sailing from Australia to the United States on the cruise. Granger has been drawn to Ayla from the moment he saw her, and a tentative romance began during the verge. This picture reminds me of an American TV series called The Vampire Diary. Their love story is similar like the painting's love story. The main character is a vampire, and before he met the girl, she feels so lonely, and he has lived in secret, hiding in the shadows, alone in the world. When he first saw the girl, he just fell in love, just like the museum owner did for this girl. I think this is the kind of love I am dreaming of, and I think it